I'm 24. I'm about to be 25 in a couple of weeks. Some people can't handle COVID right now because we come from broken homes and we're not used to staying inside the house. So